एकदम मस्त थी.
अमेजिंग अमेजिंग इट वाज गुड.
अच्छा एकदम बकवास मूवी.
इट वाज काइंड ऑफ कॉम्प्लिकेटेड बट देन इट वाज गुड ओवरऑल. इट्स गुड.
It's about the politician, you know, what they did, and I think it was a waste of time, waste of money. I didn't like the movie.
मुझे मूवी अच्छा लगा. सस्पेंस था, स्टोरी था.
बैड मूवी.
ही हैज आइडियली अ बेटर अ फार बेटर स्टोरी एंड स्क्रिप्ट बट ही सेड इट्स जस्ट अ लिटिल बिट टू लॉन्ग. द रोमांटिक एंगल वाज नॉट ऑल रिक्वायर्ड. द डायरेक्शन वाज अ बिट स्लॉपी बिकॉज एज आई सेड टू लॉन्ग. Had it been the script was really good, the story was really good, the concept was really good. Little bit tighter, at least 20-30 minutes short, it would have been made all the difference between a 2-star, 3-star movie and a 3-3.5-star typical Neeraj Pandey film.
The story was the king of the movie. Neeraj Pandey has come back after a long time in terms of last time he was criticized for lazy writing. So he basically writes most of his scripts. But this script is really one of the very few good thrillers we've seen in Bollywood movies. So I think really good script.
Who's acting you like the most? Manoj Bajpayee.
Malhotra.
Siddharth Malhotra.
I like Manoj Bajpayee.
Siddharth.
Performance Manoj Bajpayee.
Bajpayee. It's a Bajpayee show. Go for it.
Of course Manoj Bajpayee. And I'm not saying it because he is a terrific actor, but because he's already performed well. Siddharth Malhotra, although he may not have a lot of expressions on his face, right? But he always gets into every character.
How many stars are
there? 3.5.
4.
4 stars.
4 stars.
4 stars.
3 stars.
I would give it 3.
2.
4.
1 star.
2, 2.5 stars easy.